Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you? Good, thank you. I just wanted to say first, a few people have said that they feel empty or they feel different. They were possessed, but they're not now. And just got to realize that no longer possessed, and as long as you're being God the Creator, and I say is good and all holy and all not and then all meek, then you're okay. So just means you're not being abused from inside of you now. Right. And keep being good and all holy and all not and then meek and keep trying to improve and be the best you who can be. And that never stops because you can keep improving, yeah. Does that feel better? Is trying to invade in, yeah. But she wasn't aware of that, so I just made her aware of that. All right, thank you. No, because I think excuse me, out earlier today, and somebody was just like, oh yeah, the Astroverse, yeah, I've been there on time. And it's just like, you know, I'm all the others were going off and leaving everyone behind, and I stayed trying to look after everyone. Yeah. And you're going here, you're going there, you've got this, you've got that, and I was talking to some others, they were doing the same. We're all doing our, you know, we actually care about others, and we risked our lives, and you come here and you claim what's ours is yours and all that crap. And we're just like, better change this ending, you know. Anyway, how are you doing wherever you are? Good, thank you. No, that's me, but I'll be busy. Who wants to know? Mind to me to make you So with Jesus, if one of the first things he makes you do is take off Jerry the lot, then that means your protection's come off. Same with if anyone asks you to do it, don't do it, because the only reason they'd want the protection to come off is to hurt you. So don't do it. Only bad people would. Only evil, negative entities would want you to take your protections off, when those protections aren't actually helping you, right? So, if someone has, please, think damage heart, think terror cat. If I was looking after you better than whoever you've gone with or whatever, as I said. And, you can tell me what else I've done to you so I can help you with that. Excuse me. What about Peter Pan? No, I'm not a Peter Pan. Yes, so they're down to 28 million souls now instead of 48 million. Right. Yeah. How are you doing? Good. Thank you. You too. I appreciate everyone who follows me being as good and holy and or not and as me and or me as you can be, and like that at all times and trying to improve. Thank you. And yeah. I hope that's good. I hope you all have good nights and good days. I hope that's good stuff, including the first soul for good and all holy and all night and all week. Hello. Do I use demon speed time? No. No, the 100 mode from the Catholics has not arrived yet. But Solana is actually. And no, it would be very unusual for it to happen now because. If I hadn't put it in the bank before, on Friday or before. It's just not likely that it's going to be in there by Monday. Because they were committing crimes and sins, so they were stopped from being a church, and then they got worse. So they stopped being able to operate. That's why they don't answer the phone. Because the criminals, there's someone there, see. Well, it depends what they've done. Wait. So if they have put the 100 million they promised me reward money for saving your room, and it clears on Monday, than any of them that are still around. I will excuse me, check with God the Creator. We'll see if they've repented and stopped doing all that stuff. And some of them have just found in have started coven, black magic, and sacrificing babies and stuff. You might think that's odd behavior for Catholics. They're doing it all the time. Wait, so another chapter closed. So anyway, see if they've repented and stopped doing all that stuff. Protestants, yeah, just as bad. All the others you join with them, just as bad. How are you doing there? Are you first dimension? I'm very glad to help you. Thank you for letting me, and thank you for helping us. Rachel. Yeah. Mm-hmm. How are you doing, Earth second dimension? That's good. So you're a volcanic entity. You're fire entities, right? And you've moved into second dimension Earth. Right? Hello, Harry. They behaving themselves? That's good. Yes, you know, okay, have gone. Yeah. Yeah, because that's like when they were claiming they were the Philippians, and Jesus was coming. Yeah, they were really nice to hear you, just have them, let them come visit you. Mm-hmm. Are you sure, Jesus? I'm on. Yeah, I'm beginning to think she's not actually nice or something. So, yeah. Gone now. And, never trust somebody that I default to. No. Just think that. You know, maybe they'd, with some of them, they'd had hard lives, and if you're just nice to them enough, they'd, come out all right. But yeah, I do for Jesus. No, I'm not Jesus. Emmanuel. Oh. Emmanuel means God with us. Right. And the prophecy of the Christ for Emmanuel. Me, and then to talk me and everyone else out, and then they're talking about Jesus, right? And he was a defrauding the one prophesied about, right? Yes, with me, yes. Yeah. So, hello everyone, welcome to the cosmos. You can appreciate it still. We have been, those of us who are good and are holy and are not in any week have been included. Hello! Yeah! I know you! Yeah! I'm not on that anymore, and Yeah, the Philippians, Anunnaki, and the Whore of Babylon. The oldest version of the Whore of Babylon, the Anunnaki. Right. Not mine. No. So it's the same day for me as the earlier, the last video I put through. So then now someone who's going to pay me for making space shuttles. Oh, I only have. Sorry. Yeah, take care of me. No, we don't want you here. You're the new NASA. The military. Okay. Absolutely. So I'm going to hop off from this video and excuse me. See if there's any messages from God or yeah, the last I saw from him, he was using the same in speed time zone. You know, the illegal illicit drug speed doesn't do anything good for your brain or body or anything, so you might be dead, who knows. Yeah, that's what causes the speed time. Your whole... It messes with your brain, so it causes brain damage and wound. See you in the car.